What's
good, Brooklyn?
It's crazy what niggas to do for a couple of dollars.
For a couple of dollars.
Niggas to do almost just about almost anything. Just for a couple of dollars. You know what I'm saying? But then there's niggas that won't do.
Othello on the beat.
I'll sell my soul.
I mean, how far would you really go for a couple of dollars? Couple of dollars.
Make you think. Just a little something I was just sitting down writing, thinking about. Tell me how this go if you like this or not.
Niggas will say that they love you for a couple of dollars. Niggas will come up and rob you for a couple of dollars. Niggas will sign your soul for a couple of dollars. Niggas will go right gold for a couple of dollars. Niggas will do everything for a couple of dollars. Niggas will lose their mind for a couple of dollars. Niggas will smoke that weed for a couple of dollars. To drink all them bottles for a couple of dollars. Niggas will go outside for a couple of dollars. To just rob somebody for a couple of dollars. Niggas will go up the block for a couple of dollars. To get that pack off real quick, couple of dollars. Niggas go on the block, get some cigarettes too. Niggas do ain't no matter what niggas gonna do. Niggas gonna get his hustle for a couple of dollars. Niggas might get you for a couple of dollars. For a couple of dollars, for a couple of dollars. Niggas that run up in your crib for a couple of dollars. Niggas that lay you down for a couple of dollars. Niggas that sell they soul for a couple of dollars. Niggas that try to go gold for a couple of dollars. Niggas that go blindfold for a couple of dollars. Niggas that try to get with it for a couple of hours. Niggas that drink all them bottles for a couple of hours. For a couple of dollars, I ain't selling my soul. I'm gonna be the nigga that's gonna be in control. For a couple of dollars, I just do my thing. For a couple of dollars, I let my dick run swing. No disrespect, but I'm just getting it. Every time that I spit it, for a couple of dollars, man. Yo, listen to the rhymes that we spit every day, trying to work hard for it. Trying to make sure that we live, make sure that we eat, make sure that we just stay up on our feet. Every couple of dollars every week gonna work, cause we got to work from the night to the dirt. And understand at night, sometimes that it hurt. When the babies is crying and we gotta get to work. And we gotta serve that bottle with a couple of dollars. And we can't find nobody cause we need a couple of, for a couple of dollars, for a couple of dollars. Niggas to sell a soul for a couple of dollars. Niggas to lie on your man for a couple of dollars. Niggas to lie on a stand for a couple of dollars. Niggas to hit your bitch for a couple of dollars. Your bitch to hit that pole for a couple of dollars. Niggas to sell a soul for a couple of dollars. But it's certain places that you won't go for a couple of dollars, for a couple of dollars. I ain't selling my soul for a couple of dollars. I'ma do everything for a couple of dollars. I'ma work real hard for that couple of dollars. I don't give a fuck if I got a couple of hours. I'ma still stay on my feet, do a couple of jobs. Every time that we do it, man, it ain't that hard. You have ambition, keep your head up and pray to God. For a couple of dollars, man, you gotta get that blessing. Gotta sit up in the room and give it all the lessons. And listen to what we really going through. World blowing up and it blowing up right before you. For a couple of dollars, niggas to sell to you, niggas to sing to you, niggas to rap to you, niggas to have sex with you and vex with you, niggas to be right next to you. For that couple of dollars, for that couple of dollars, niggas to open up their eyes for that couple of dollars, niggas to cry that soul for a couple of dollars, niggas to tell that tone for a couple of dollars, for a couple of dollars, for a couple of dollars, niggas to drink that last drink for a couple of dollars. Just some bullshit I'm fucking with.
In full effect, you already know it's all about the Benjamin, baby. You heard? You already know. Try to ease the pain. Have something to gain. You heard me?